We can see there's a lot of growth off to one side. We would like to encourage some growth off to the other side to have some balance. First of all, I'm going to take out some of the center, because I know I don't want these things growing to the inside. So, getting rid of that. It's fairly well balanced in its height. We've got probably 1, 2, 3. These are your main scaffolding branches that it grew out. So we'll set the tone with this one, and I'm pruning the outside bud. So then I'll take these and prune them down a little bit, and I'm going to prune into an outside bud on there. This is about the same height there. You can see we probably summer pruned this, and that's why these two things occurred here. We got rid of the leader that was here, or it actually died back a little bit. It pruned itself, and then these two came out. Prune that back.
Does it matter?